Surface tension is everywhere. We see it with insects scuttling over the surface of a pond or droplets on a leaf. But what does detergent have to do with surface tension? To investigate, I'm going to drop coins into a full glass of water and see how many I can fit. To do this experiment, first I'm going to need to pour some water into this glass. I've filled that right to the top now. Then we're going to put coins right in the center of our glass and see how many we can fit. How many coins do you think we're going to be able to get in the glass before it overflows? Take a guess, pause the video, and put your guess in the comments below. Ready? Let's try it. 29, 30, and 31. We've just had some water spill off the edge. So we managed to fit 31 10-cent coins into our full glass of water before it overflowed. And if you have a look at our glass of water, you'll notice that there's a nice dome-shaped layer of water over the top of the edge of the glass. And we're seeing surface tension in action. But I wonder, what would happen if we add some detergent to our glass of water? Let's try it. When we added our detergent, there was a lot of water that came out of the glass. And I wonder why this is. I'd love it if you try this experiment for yourself and pay close attention to the surface of the water when you add the detergent. If you like this video, please subscribe and watch out for my next video where I explore the science behind the surface tension. Thanks for watching.